Automation Direct has a PLC to match your specs or PLC budget. Now, providing all these options will at times make it unclear which PLC is best for your application. To help, we've created this PLC selection tool. To navigate to the tool, click here on our website, or while viewing this video, click on the message in the top right-hand corner. Like with any control system design, you need to start with an I/O list. I will need the following amount of discrete I/O. These are the analog that will be used in PID control. I don't need high-speed I/O or expansion I/O on this system. I will need Ethernet, and just in case for future use, I'll also need serial. I'll be communicating using the following protocols, and I'd also like built-in data logging. So now let's go back to the selection tool and apply this criteria. Now as we add in our criteria on the left, the list of PLCs available that meet this criteria will reduce on the right. Now that I've filled out all the fields that I need, I have reduced down to 4 PLC options that are listed from the lowest price to the highest price. As we can see, based upon cost and features, this is basically a decision between the Productivity 1000 or the Brick CPU. From here, it'll come down to a personal preference on the PLC's programming environment. You can also continue your research from these 3 buttons. If you hit the Shop Now button, you'll be taken to the component selection area of our website for that particular PLC. Learn More will take you to view in-depth product information, including features, benefits, documentation, and much more. And the Configure button will take you to a System Builder application to help you design your specific PLC. Now, if you have any questions on this video or this purchasing decision, please feel free to comment below or contact our support team. Please select here to see more of our videos on our PLCs and click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming products and solutions.